If you ask anyone who knows me, I think they would all agree I love an epic tale. Whether it's elves and wizards fighting against the forces of evil, a giant planet-destroying space station brought down by a single proton torpedo, or superheroes coming together to save the world from an alien invasion, I love an epic tale. But these stories don't resonate with us because of the special effects, costumes, or set pieces. We connect with them because they point us to deeper truths, because they teach us something about ourselves or the world around us. And I'm willing to bet every single one of us has our own epic tale to tell. I was born with a heart defect which resulted in 3 major heart surgeries at the ages of 2 days, 4 months, and 7 years. Of course, if you were to see me now, you would never be able to tell, and the reactions I get when people hear this for the first time are mostly of shock and surprise. They ask all sorts of questions, questions about my health now, what it was like growing up, or what physical limitations I have. Just hearing the story opens the door to great conversations about life, miracles, and ultimately faith. In Mark chapter 4, verse 30, Jesus says, "How can I describe the kingdom of God? What story should I use to illustrate it?" He then goes on to tell the parable of the mustard seed, how the smallest of seeds can grow into the mightiest of plants. You may not spend your days fighting goblins or flying a starship across the galaxy, but I'm guessing you've fought in a few battles. God gave you a life to live, which means He gave you a story to tell, and there is great power in that story. Jesus knew the power of stories. He knew that the right story could show people the kingdom of God. So what epic tale do you have to tell?